the bigger one here. Now filleting a bluefish is pretty easy. Right behind the head here, you want to get all that meat. Just make one cut straight down to the belly. Get your knife on in there and just run it along the backbone. And we're keeping the skin on. So there's one fillet done. Trim out any bones. Alright, that fillet is ready for the grill. Now, other side's a little bit trickier, but same process. Turn your knife, run it along the bones. And there we go. We get all of that clean meat. Take those ribs out.